New York Knicks, Brooklyn Nets, Battle of NYC. RJ Barrett greeting his godfather, Steve Nash, head coach of the opposing team. Spike Lee, super fan in attendance. He had a front row seat to the Kyrie show. Also, Nicholas Claxton, about that action. James Harden showed out with one of his 15 assists there. He also had 15 rebounds and 21 points. That's a triple-double. But the highlight of the night comes courtesy of Kyrie. 34 points for him. Nets up by 18. Second half, the Knicks get back in it. They use their all-star to do it. Julius Randle crossing over and finishing. It's one thing to do it on offense. How about on defense? Randle with the steal. He had 33 points, 12 rebounds, barreling to the basket. Barrett, 23 points, 6 rebounds. We got a 4-point game. That's when things, well, they get a little odd. Nets up 5, inbounding it, under 20 seconds left. Knicks force a jump ball on James Harden. Then they win the jump ball. Julius Randle gets free and throws it down. Nets inbound ball. Knicks call for a foul. But after a review, another jump ball is called. So here's where things get a bit strange. Take a closer look. Knicks win the jump ball again and call timeout. On the ensuing possession, Julius Randle gets the ball, attempts the three. Kyrie gets a piece of the ball. Randle comes down with the ball, called for the travel. Nets ice the game at the line. Randle, not happy with the call, has to be held back by his teammates, ends up knocking down a chair to end the night. Just a crazy sequence of events. Brooklyn gets the win, 117 to 112.